everybody, Mr. Davis here, and welcome back to the Pirate's Deck. And today we're going to be adding another room to the Sky Palace. Still haven't named it yet. But first of all, we're going to have to pick up some lava that I actually know there's a source nearby. I hear it. There it is. Right here. If I can. There we go. So, this room is going to be the forge. Yes. Yeah, I said the forge. But in order to design it, I needed some lava. So the forge is going to be part of the main structure, because all this is crucial to survival. So yeah, I'm just here to drop off this lava. So I can use it later. I'm going to take this. Ooh, that's going to be used for the aquarium, which is going to be constructed in the next episode. And now we're just going to go down and get some andesite. And yeah, so this room is... I'm actually going to try to make it look pretty good. So we are not in a savanna, so I can't get some acacia wood. So I will have to use spruce wood. Where am I going to get spruce wood, though? I don't live in a spruce forest. Well, ooh. Well, we're going to get this spruce wood from our spruce wood farm, which we built in one of the previous episodes. And that should be it. So now we're just going to head back up to the surface and start construction on this room. But the room's going to be mainly made out of stone. I don't seem to have any to spare. Where's the lava gonna go, you may ask? Well, you're going to see in a minute. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, as there should be. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yep. It stops melting. Okay, we'll get it started up again. I have the coals in here. Hey, it's the rest of my iron. Nice. Okay, so I'm just going to put that in here, take my iron, and now we're just going to alright, so the polish and sight, we're just going to sprinkle a little bit here and there. Ah, dang. Let's see how that looks. That looks pretty good so far. Meantime, I should probably make some torches. Or I can use the ones that I already have. We're almost done here. Just got to add this last bit. And that's the floor done. now for the walls. Uh-oh. It seems like the server is being saved. Okay, guys. We're gonna have to come back to this. Okay, so the realm was on the autosave. So we're just gonna put this back. And you guys can clearly see the theme I am working for. So before we put this wall in, I'm going to have to decide where to put the furnaces, because this is the forge. So there's going to be three furnaces, and where should they go? I think they should just go right here. Three, okay, yeah. So we're going to have to build a wall a little bit further back. So I guess that means one more block out. Now, if I can, I need a way back there. So if I can go and smelt some more cobblestone. Now I can just put a few of those in. As you can clearly see, I'm just gonna box this whole thing in. Whole thing. but I don't think I brought enough cobblestone for that. Alright, I think it's time we put the lava in. I gotta be really careful when I place these. I don't wanna slip up. There we go. That looks pretty good. Have a lot more stone in here. I almost fell down there. Oof, I really, really don't want to do that. So this room's gonna look amazing when I'm done. It's an interesting look. It's gonna work. Only two? Now, let's see. So while those are smelting, I'm going to take this. Going to put that in the middle of this room. Six armor stands. Oh, I don't have carrots on me. Thank you for having a large farm. One, it's two, three, four, five, wait. Six. All right, and that would be the forge almost done. Great. Now for the final touches. Do I have any blocks with normal andesite? Unfortunately, no, I don't. Ooh, the dead brain core blocks. Oh my God, that makes it so interesting. Last piece should likelihood it actually deserves to go here. I think I can find a better place for that. Alright, that's the forge. And if I have any spare sets of armor lying around, I have spare sets of armor in my vault. What? Oh, it's turned night. But for now, this is gonna have to do. As now, this forge is officially complete. I think I can make some shells. For some weapons. Okay, so actually, I'm not gonna say complete now, because I just had a thought on what I can make. I can use this as storage for my tools, but I don't have enough wood to make the chests. I'll have to go into my vault and get that, but for now, I'll just use it the way it is. So, if you enjoyed, so I'm gonna have to end this video off here, seeing as that's completing the forge. And if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified when videos like this come out. And I guess I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye. Okay, wake up in the morning to the clear blue sky. Turn up the music when I hop in the ride. The windows down, let the whole world see. Can't nobody rock it like little old me. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I'm the bomb and about to blow up.
I got my chucks and my dickies and I put it on black. Banging Sinatra in a flat Cadillac.